Garrett for the practice fabric.
Amen. Are you writing this information down? Get your pen and your paper ready, baby, because I'm giving out game, period. So today, Ashton is going to learn how to stitch in a straight line using the fabric and the thread. The first time we did it on paper without any thread or a bobbin, okay? So today he has graduated and we are going to move on to do a straight line with the fabric. And so Miss Deborah Garrett sent us a whole package of different types of fabrics. And so I chose to get this plaid fabric out of the package because it would make it easier for him to see where his line needs to be. Okay, so if you have any type of fabric like this, definitely use the plaid fabric. It will help. Okay, so Ashton has already been given his instructions. And so we're not gonna do this one. We're gonna start on this one. So you're gonna start on this side, move to this side, then we're gonna do this side and do this side, okay? So Ashton is going to line up his fabric on the sewing machine with his needle. And then what is the next thing you do when you find your place on the machine? What do you do?
You put your...
Press the foot.
Press your foot down.
Okay. And then what is the next thing you do?
Next thing I do is I put my hand on my fabric so it doesn't move when I'm sewing.
Okay.
Then after that, I put my foot on the...
Nope. You put your needle down using your hand wheel so that you can see if it's lined up. And I can tell you that it's not.
Yeah, I have seen that.
Don't turn towards the back of the machine, remember? Just put your needle down, then you'll know where to adjust it. It's in? Okay, so fix this. This is not even. You gotta line your fabric up with the edge of this foot, or you have to find a guide on the foot in order to line your fabric up, okay? So keep your fabric straight and let's sew. Slow and easy. What's going on? It doesn't look like this thread is moving. Go again. Okay, fix it so you can get it straight. Fix your fabric. Which way are you supposed to turn your hand wheel?
This.
Why are you doing that?
Because it's not on the...
It's not on what?
The line.
Okay. Go ahead. Thank you.
pull it towards the back. Pull your fabric towards the back of the machine. Pull it all the way off.
Still on.
So now, take a look at what you've done to see how you can fix it on the next go round. Let me see the front. How did you do?
Well, I guess I did good. Well, I did good down here.
Down at the bottom? Okay. So now do the next one. And what do we do? Nope, the very next one to this side. This one.
Yeah.
Okay, and then so how do we get our needle in the fabric first?
We turn our
Do we have to go back to our vocabulary words?
Yes.
Okay. Take it, get your foot from away from the foot here. What is it that we're looking for? What is that you have your hand on?
This?
Yeah, what you have it on the what? Look at your definitions. Look at me. Okay. So line the fabric up. And do you see your line? Right? So your thing is to make sure, listen, before you do anything, is that you have both pieces of this fabric on this together. Right? So what I want you to do is start on this side and just sew straight down. Wait, never mind, you can't do that. Just make sure that you are holding both pieces of paper. You have to hold this in your lap. But your line goes here, so your face. You need to be aligned with the sewing machine, okay? Okay? And then fix this. Here, I'm gonna give it to you. What's the first thing you do? Lift your presser foot. And then after that, what's the next thing you do?
Oh.
No, tell me. I'm listening.
You put the fabric in and turn and you put your needle in the fabric.
Hand wheel.
And you turn the hand wheel and put your needle.
Go ahead, go. Make sure your foot pedal is close to you. So where you can easily reach it. How far your fabric should be underneath the bristle. There you go.
So it's supposed to sew on the line?
If you can sew it on the line, that would be good. I just wanted to give you something to follow. Where would, no. Where would it be if it's sewed on the line? Where would your needle be? Where is your needle? No, so I want you to follow the line with the edge of your, I need you to be, lift your crescent foot up. Your needle is down?
It's up.
Okay, so I want you to be comfortable with following what caused the line. So are you going to be more comfortable with the edge, the outside, or the inside of the crescent foot? You tell me.
The inside.
Where at on the inside? You are comfortable with that? Go ahead. That's what he's saying. Take your time, because this is your final project. It's not a race. And I need you to listen. As you're sewing, I need you to fix your fabric. I need you to make sure that your fabric stays flat. All of this fabric. Don't put your elbow hard on this, because you're stopping the fabric from moving. Okay? Don't rest your elbow on the fabric. What you mean?
So how am I supposed to, like?
Because your hands are supposed to be like this, not like this. You sew like this, not like this. So your elbow should not touch the table. And why did that happen? Because you did not do what? Keep your needle in the fabric. When you stop, you have to make sure that your needle is in the fabric before you do anything. So now you have to try to find your line again. Okay, just adjust it as you go. Fix it as you go. Take your elbow off the fabric. You see the difference how your fabric starts moving? You cannot keep the fabric hostage. adjust your fabric as much as you need, okay? So once it gets to this point, wait, listen, stop it. Once it gets, put your needle down in your fabric. Once it gets to this point, you got to start unloosening this so you can straighten. Because you see how this is going? Try to get it straight.
Good job. But you're supposed to put your needle in your fabric before you lift the presser foot.
Oh, no, you didn't.